Some breaking news out of Bemidji, Minnesota on this Christmas Eve. We have a report of two people in the water in Lake Bemidji at Diamond Point, which is right near downtown. Here's the emergency traffic at 5:11 p.m.
Water, fire, rescue. Water, rescue for Bemidji Fire. Two people in the water, but 300 feet. Out from Diamond Point Park, 300 feet out from Diamond Point Access. You're going to see that two in the water here in the background, 300 feet out.
Again, as you heard, Water Rescue called for a report of two people in Lake Bemidji on this Christmas Eve. More details as soon as they're available. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.